Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Ragecraft 3 with me, Sage-o. Hello! Last time, we were here in Mount Sinus, and we got to this fork in the road, and we're about to go along here, but after the last episode, I started looting this place, getting the items out, and I found out that we haven't explored this place fully just yet, so I think we're going to start off by going in here. Then we're going to go out there and try to find the crystal or the next intersection. This place is so crazy. It's so fiery, and there's so many TNT heads. Oh my. And what's this? Uh-oh. It's an elder demon. Oh my gosh. I got 15 bottles of enchanting. Well, that's pretty cool. Does he spawn multiple times? If so, I can farm that for enchanting bottles. That's what I was talking about. Those TNT head guys. Those are so crazy. Oh, I don't have fire resistance anymore. I had it when I first started. Man, I have to use this. Okay. So I hear what one of those guys... Oh yeah, it's the imps. I want to take care of this. They don't drop anything useful. Oh, there's an emerald. Cool. And... Oh, it's one of those guys. That's the elder demon that we just fought. Hmm. It doesn't look like he's spinning. So I'm guessing that was just a one-time deal. Oh well. Alright, this might be trapped. So I might just wanna break this and run. Oh, I didn't activate anything. I said I would run, but I wanted to see what would happen. I really want to see if this is trapped. Nope. Okay. That's a bummer. Oh, some creepers. Alright. Well, that exploded the spawner. There's so much quartz here. Guess we can come to this place if we want to build anything fancy. Alright. So, got the emeralds. So we got two emeralds from the last sorcerer, plus three from that quest, so that makes five, and now one from here, so that's six. So we just need three more to actually get the next emerald block. And I still don't know on what I should get next. So let me know in the comments and what you guys think I should get. Oh. And I don't think this is trapped. Let's see what's in here. Oh, nice. Oh, I need more of these. Let's do that. No, come on. There we go. I hate it when it unstacks. Okay, let's do that. Actually, let's dump some stuff that we don't actually need. I have tons of iron. I promise you guys, I'm going to show you my iron farm. Well, iron XP farm. That'll be in a later video. Now let's go up here. Looks like all these are caved in. It's like a ore processing plant or something like that. Huh. That's cool. I wonder what this symbol means. Just like the crest of their nation. Hmm. And we explored in here. Okay. Now that's done. So now we can go out and go in that direction. So how are we doing? So we have a bunch of stuff in our inventory. I'll just leave a chest up here that we can grab later. These will be pretty safe. I hope. Let's do this in here. Got lots of torches. Yep. Okay. We'll come back for that later. Some of these creepers, we could just run past. Now let's see, there's more iron and coal blocks there. And another building, let's explore that. There we go. Ooh, I hear blazes. TNT storage. Explosion hazard. Well, of course, it's TNT. Well, guys. Come on now. Oh boy. That looked like a super version of the TNT heads. Indeed. Oh my gosh. It's a flame bomber elite. So I'm guessing he's just more explosive. Oh, and we can descend for that TNT. Oh, let's take this spawner out. We don't want this here. And we don't want that bomber head guy. Whoa. That was a large explosion. Let's take this out. Oh boy. No. You can explode over here. That'll be fine. Or there, that's fine. Got more iron and coal. Got enough iron. I could use a bit more coal. So I have to keep this in mind. Let's see, have we explored all of this level? Is this over here? Hello, bomber elites. Let's blow this up. No. Yes, I know, all the zombie pigmen are angry at me. Oh, no, 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 I don't want to be close when he blows up. Okay, there we go. And as he blew up, I saw a fire charge. That was interesting. So I guess that's how they explode? Is that the TNT? Whoa, okay, I want to destroy that. That was a lot. Oh my gosh. No. No. I do not want him exploding near me. Alright, and I'm being hurt by the wither. Okay, the wither's gone now. Need to take care of this guy. Oh, there's a gas too. Oh my gosh. Oh, wait, he disappeared. Well, he's gone either way, so I guess that's fine. Okay, then. So there's gonna be a bomber elite right there. So is he a new spawn? Is there a spawner over here? Let's see. Oh, there's another emerald. And a potion. Oh yeah. Let's kind of juke this guy. Yeah, got that spawner. Let's get these guys from afar. Gonna just blow them up. Man, this area is fun. Gotta be careful and not have them explode on me. I have good armor. But too much at one time is just blah. Oh, here's some strength. Hmm. The chest isn't trapped, not that I can see. Hmm. Okay, that wasn't trapped. I'm kind of wanting to activate the traps now because they're kind of fun. I'm crazy. So very crazy. Oh, what's in here? Oh, cool. Alright, alright. Whoa. Okay. I thought those were, spawners. These are spawners. And those are... those are, hoppers. In minecarts. Might want to grab those. Oh, nice. Good stuff all around. So I'll keep this in mind for later. Oh my, lava. Let's go this way. Take care of this. Whoa. This, oh my gosh! Ah! Oh, dang it, imp. Alright, oh, I don't have any other fire extinguishers. What's in here? Hey. Oh well. Let's see. Can't. I guess nothing was in there. No coal or anything. Let's take care of this right here. Because they are annoying. Whoa. Big volcano. If anything, that's where we need to go. The main thing. Possibly the crystal. But I already said that we're gonna go over here. So let's do that. Let's toss out some useless junk. And press onwards. Ooh, blaze rod. And nothing, I can just break that. Where's the path up? Right here. I was just here. And what do I want on my bar? Probably some water to douse the fires. Sooner or later, there's gonna be a fall trap, and I'm not gonna be expecting it. Hello, normal skeletons. Oh, hello. Goodbye. There's a guest spawner. Return to sender, haha. Oh, let's do this. I do not want to cobble over fire. Ow! Dang it, Skelly. Alright, let's do this. Pillar up. I see you, creeper. Hi there. Goodbye. Ooh. Let's just jump. Oh, didn't make it. Man, I love these boots. See? He died to the boots. I wonder how much damage that does each tick. Oh, hello, Bomber Elite. Goodbye. Oh, man! I didn't know that was the fire resistance spawner. I don't want to blow up that. Oh, man, zombie got in my way. Need to. Oh, burp. Ah! Gotcha. Lots of redstone. I don't think we need redstone. For anything special, at least. I know that was required for Ragecraft 2. I'll leave that alone for now. Whoa! Hi there! And goodbye. Oh, phew. Okay. He sees me, I'm just gonna go up here. Oh, daylight centers. Comparators. Or repeaters. Man. Oh, man. Okay. Oh, hey, it's a special guy. Oh, he hits hard. But I want those enchanting bottles. Come on. Alright. Look at that guy. He's just jumping all about. Okay, mini creepers. Whoa. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Arcane Strike. Another one of those boom guys. Oh, so many boom guys. Whoa. Okay. So much fun to see them explode on their own. Ah! Punch! Stop it! I'm gonna be really sad when this bow runs out of durability. I really don't know if I'm able to actually repair it. I haven't tried yet. I know it's, I can repair it with another bow, but I wonder if I can repair it with sticks. Because that's a component for bows. Now you know you can use diamonds to repair diamond gear and iron for iron gear. So maybe that works in the same principle? And it'd be cheaper to repair that way? At least one time. Oh, hi. Oh no. Alright, let's just dig from up under here. There we go. That's out. Oh man. It's a lava tower. How are this? Oh, these boots. Oh, they're so low. That's not good. I see another gas spawner in there. I want an emerald as well. I want to go for that. Oh boy. Okay, took out that spawner. Nice, nice. Take that guy out. Ah! Do not want. Hey. Oh, I don't want to be near that guy. Okay, exploded him. Too much fire. I need to take out this gas spawner. Hey. There we go. Oh, spawners galore. Spawners galore. There we go. Hooray. Another emerald. So I think we need one more emerald. Nice. What's in here? More coal. I'm just running on through here. Oh, yes, yes, nice. Break that. Hello. Ah, no. I'm down here. And there are spawners for creepers. What's up here? Oh, these guys. These guys. Oh, I didn't break them. Darn it. I'm getting out of here. Oh, nice banner. So we've explored all in there. Got an emerald from over there. We still have to continue up here and also in that tower. Is there another section over there? Oh, actually, I think I see a special item. Let's go for that. Then I think we're gonna back off for this episode. Just regroup and put all the stuff. Probably repair the armor, too. Really don't want those boots to disappear. Oh, nice. And some redstone ore. I suppose I'll take that. Alright. Mm-hmm. Alright. Oh, boomhead. Boomhead. I keep calling them different names. Ah. Hello. Whoa. There we go. Got that. Stop it. Jeez. Okay. Alright. Ooh, some gold ore. Blaze. So there's a blaze spawner over here. Unless this is the hell region. It's like what is it called? The fortress in the nether? I think they naturally spawn in there. Oh yay, more enchanting bottles. Got those. Alright, that's good. So where are we exactly? We are actually in the ocean biome. Oh, okay. I guess it was from a spawner. Somewhere in there, I suppose? It's not visible. Maybe I destroyed it from over there. Volcano blade. Whoa, big text. Alright. The volcano blade. Sharpness 4, knockback 2, fire spec 2, and breaking 3. This blade was forged in the hellish fire of the volcano. Parry. You gain resistance while wielding the sword. Oh, nice! Oh-ho! It's the iron version of those other swords that I got. Yeah, the ones that gave me resistance. Oh man, I was waiting for this. It's such a good sword. And I could probably even make it into a sharpness 5 sword. Oh yeah. Happy dance. Happy dance. Oh yeah. Alright. Let's get on out of here. Do we have enough room for this gold? I suppose we do. It's just a few bits. Gotcha. Gotcha gold. Gotcha gold. And redstone, I guess. Well, I don't need you. Okay. That's good, that's good. Let's get on out of here. We're missing just one more emerald to complete the emerald block. I'll leave it to you guys to, tell me what I should get for the next upgrade. No, creeper. Ah! And I want this on my bar. Gives me 20% speed. We're almost out of here. No, that's lava. That's lava. Go away, spider. Shoo! Wop. Alright. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. This has been a lot of fun. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Hope you guys have a great day. As always, this is heliceo playing Ragecraft 3. See you later, guys. Bye-bye.